Welcome back, everybody. Today we're gonna be working with rope dart. This time I'm gonna show you basic flow, tricks, and an easy combination you can do to start with. So, let's get started. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
So first, what you want to do is you want to start off with a back rotation. You want to get really comfortable with your figure eights, but to start off this combo, you want to start off with a back rotation or a counterclockwise. You want to be able to turn the opposite way on one side and still keep your rotation going in the same direction. And then after a while, you want to get comfortable doing your figure eight to both sides. So showing from a forward position, I have my figure eight going forward, rotating it from one side to the other side like so. And you want to get comfortable enough to where it's like you're not worried about hitting yourself. So as you can see, I'm doing it slow and fast for you. So now for the first part, I want to have a reverse rotation figure eight, and I want to throw it over my left shoulder. So notice when I'm throwing it over my left shoulder, my left leg is still forward. So as I'm doing that rotation, and I'm throwing it over my left shoulder, I want to grab it before it hits the ground. For the next step, what I'm going to do is, after that, the next combination, I want to step forward and throw my elbow out and turn it to the other side of the body. Now when I do that, once the rope dart gets to the other side of my body, I want to have it wrap around my elbow one revolution. And then just before it completes one whole revolution, I want to turn it back to the original side of where the rotation started. Notice that my right leg is still forward. So like I said, you want to be confident with this to where you're not worried about hitting yourself. Right leg is still forward, rotation, and then just as it wraps around my elbow on the left hand side, I want to turn it back over rapidly. Now for this, wrapping around my neck, what I'm going to do is, it's going to wrap around one full time. Be very careful with this. Okay, notice that I'm leaning down to where it's not going to hit my body, it's just completely wrapping around my neck. Okay. So it's gonna wrap around one side, then I turn my body completely 180 degrees and I do the same thing on the other side. Notice when it's about to do two full rotations, when it's at the 12 o'clock mark, I'm trying to hurry up and turn my body to the other direction. So that way I can get the revolution on one side. You wanna be really confident with this, with the rope dart and your figure eights before you start this move. For the next part, now I want to complete the whole combo. So what I want to do is I want to get a forward rotation after. Now once I get that, I want to do my figure eight and I want to throw it over my left shoulder again, but it's going to start from going under my right armpit. So I got a forward figure eight like so, and then I want to step forward with my left leg. Once I step forward my left leg with forward rotation, I'm going to swing it from under my armpit and I'm going to launch it over my left shoulder. And notice as I'm doing that, my body is coming down because I want to project it towards my opponent.
Okay, so now with everything that we learned with basic flow, tricks, now we're going to go on to the combination to putting everything all together. So now I'm going to show you how to flow with it. Just have some fun. You know, like I said, you want to keep in mind anything, any weapon that has a rope or a chain attached to it is going to have its own personality. So you really want to flow and show your own character with it too. So let's get started on that.
Now this, I'm doing a whole entire combo. Like I said, you want to be very comfortable with your figure eights and trusting yourself, knowing that shit is going to wrap around your neck and do one full revolution. So remember, for that first part of the combo, once it wraps over your left shoulder coming around, you want to make sure it doesn't touch the ground. You want to wrap the elbow around like so, and you want to turn your body.
That's it for this tutorial. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, share. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you got any questions on more techniques and tricks and stuff, let me know. Leave it in the comments below. And I'll see you guys next time.